We prepare ourselves into the savasana. Let your body to fall on your yoga mat. And if you need to adjust your body from the pelvis, now is the time to adjust your legs, the pelvis, your arms. Make sure your palms are open to the ceiling, palms facing upward. Relax your shoulder, your face muscle. Let's take a deep breath in, inhale. Release and let go. Take a couple of deep, long breaths. Inhale, expand your belly, ribcage, chest and upper chest. Now take your time to make the resolution, the sankalpa. What you want to bring in your life, you want to manifest in your life. Total health, state of realization, state of fulfillment. Or even peace and the prosperity. And now take a deep breath in, inhale, mentally we'll chant Om. Deep long breath. Allow to relax and let go all the efforts. And now we'll start the rotation throughout our entire body. Let's bring our attention to the right hand thumb. Second finger, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger, palm of the right hand, back of the palm, right wrist, lower arm, right elbow, upper arm, right shoulder, entire right arm, right shoulder blade, right side of the chest, right side of the rib cage, right abdomen, right hip, right thigh, right knee, calf muscle, shin bone, right heel, ankle, sole of the right foot, upper part of the foot, right foot big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe. Now move your attention to the left hand, left side of the body, left hand thumb, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger, palm of the left hand, dorsal side of the hand, left wrist, lower arm, elbow, upper arm, shoulder, entire left arm, left shoulder blade, ribs, chest, lower abdomen, left side of the abdomen, left hip, left thigh, left knee, calf muscle, shin bone, ankle, heel, sole of the left foot, upper part of the foot, left foot big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe, the whole left side of the body. Now move your attention to the top of the head, back of the head, right shoulder blade, left shoulder blade, left side of the rib cage, right side of the rib cage, right buttock, left buttock, sacrum, the whole spine, the whole spine from the back of the head to the tailbone. Now bring your attention to the front part of the body. Top of the head, middle of the forehead, right eyebrow, left eyebrow, right eye, left eye, right cheek, left cheek, nostrils, upper lips, above the upper lips, lower lips, chin, tongue, jaws, throat, right side of the chest, left side of the chest, rib cage, abdomen, lower abdomen, pubic area. Now bring your attention to the back part of the body and the front part of the body all together. Move your attention to the toes of the both the feet. Heel and ankle, shin bone and the calf muscle, knee joint, thigh, upper thigh, groin, pubic area, both the legs together. To both the arms, entire torso, throat and neck, muscles of the face, middle of the forehead, back of the head, top of the head. Now let's become aware of our breathing. Observe and witness your breathing. Bring your attention to the navel area, abdomen. With the inhalation, belly is rising. With the exhalation, belly is falling. Count from 27 to 1 into the reverse order. We count mentally. Breathe in 27, belly is rising. Breathe out 27, belly is falling. Breathe in 26. Belly is rising. Breathe out 26. Belly is falling. Continue into the reverse order. Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's become aware of the clouds. Heavy rain. Like you're bathing into the rain water. The forest around you. Lake with full of flowers, lotus flowers. Valley of the flower. The birds flying into the sky. The wind is blowing, touching your skin. Sunrise. Sunset. We are standing by the side of the ocean and watching the sunset. Waves into the ocean. Sitting on the rock, enjoying the ocean. Visiting the different temples. Pictures of the masters. Inside the ashram, you're visiting a temple. See the statue of the Shiva, the Shiva consciousness. You are sitting in front of the statue of the Shiva. Lighting the candle and the incense. And you offer your sankalpa to the Shiva. Thank you. Your eyes. Again, open your eyes halfway, gently just lifting the eyelid. And now slowly and gracefully open your eyes and come back. Conclude the yoga nidra for today. Thank you.
Thank you.